Lisa Loeb. I'm here at CEDIA, and I'm at the Women in Technology special event today. And I think it's really important that I'm here because if you walk around CEDIA, you'll notice there's not a lot of women here. And I don't know why exactly, but I think women have a lot to add to the entire field of technology in all shapes and forms. And so I think it's important to get out there and remind people that women do have a lot to say and a lot to do in technology. And as young women grow up, they will also have a lot. It's important to hear voices from all different types of people, from all different financial places, from all different sexes, sexual orientation, all different people. There's so many people in the world and we all have different needs, and that's what technology is here for.
You say